These ruins predate the Kofun period. Pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko? Thing still works. looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. There you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no. here. That bell should do it.
The rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one.
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey,
teacher. Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me, Sam!
Thank you. check it out.
Whoa, Pater! The tank's full!
Don't let it bleed out, man! That stuff is gone!
Shit!
Hey, you need help!
Come out of there!
No way around. I've got to cross.
Bastard, but he won't.
Need help here! Down! Game! Move up! Okay!
Move up!
Come
traitor!
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Thank you.
to her for the sacrifice.
Look out!
Don't care.
Fuck! You're gonna...
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Grim! You escaped!
They couldn't hold me. Get up!
What? Light her up!
You've got company!
Outsider! Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastards!
But I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Oh no.
I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got you covered, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Roth.
Yeah.
Grimm's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grimm, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should help us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find
him.
Who's shooting?
Watch out! I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
Yes.
I don't see it. Oh, look for the monster! He's in the shrine! Open fire!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait.
I can't get a shot!
Go now! Stop! Hold it. Almost got him. Stop! Wait.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
I'll break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
Lara, there's too many of them. Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
Killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us!
Just
look at me.
She's the one.
Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn.
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Ah!
can't see the body.
I don't think she survived the war.
Let's get down there. Come on.
Leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Let's finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Ah!
tap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit.
All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
About the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me. Then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
Ah!
shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's gonna temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this job.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing's going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything's going to change, brother. You'll see.
It.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, yeah! Yes! Woo! All right! Good job.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Mara. Just get us out of here.
It's locked down over there.
Whitman!
one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy! It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
go!
All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine!
Come on.
need some help!
God damn it!
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Thank you. Laura! Laura!
No. No.
Are you okay, Laura?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl.
You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves. The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.